You know, coming back to the subject of non-doership, I am reminded of one incident. You all must have heard of Sant Gyaneshwar. So there were four siblings who were enlightened siblings at a very young age. And they were becoming popular. Now there was a Siddha master, Siddha Purusha, called Chandev. Apparently he had lived for 1400 years. Now Chandev heard of these enlightened siblings and he was constantly hearing about them. He said, who do these people think they are? These kids are being talked about so much. I am going to go and check them out. So Chandev left his village in a procession. And he was riding a tiger and he had a snake as his whip. Now these children, these four siblings, were playing on a wall with each other. They were having fun. And they saw the procession approach. And then Chandev comes in front, riding his tiger and his whip. And the girl, the sister, I think Muktabai or something was her name. She says, please wait, such a master. I mean, you've already taken the trouble to come so far, we'll come. And she gets the wall to move and goes and meets him. Now when he sees this, he gets off his tiger and says, you are my guru. What is your message for me? And she tells him in Marathi, but the loose English translation is, don't go out. This is all coming out. This thing of coming out on a tiger with a snake is coming out. Go in, go back, go within. That is my message for you. What is all this doership? What is all this show? What is all this look at me? Go within is her message to him. And then he takes her as his soul. So how much are we doing? How much are we doing in our lives which is taking us out? Now, Ramana Maharshi's process of inquiry is the same thing. Who am I? Whatever happens, ask, who am I? And as Ramesh would say, who is this me who thinks it is the doer? This is the going within. So there's so much of pomp and show, you know, which we are projecting outwards for people. So this is to look back, look within.